I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do. Just need to track the signal to his location. Looks like the signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District. Signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
The Joker's booked out the Royal. But why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here. Doors barricaded.
Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal.
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess he'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
New boss is turning this hotel into one big roaming track. Hope he doesn't leave us inside when he decides to cut it out.
Nah, I'm sure he's just a little excited.
sight. Yeah, right.
Charge him!
What are you holding back for? Step it up! Step it up!
Joker's ambulance. He must be in the building.
Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Yes, me. Even if one of the assassins steals the bag, Boss will kill that guy. Keep all the cash in his bank account.
No way. Pull the stuff like that, ain't no one gonna trust him again. He'll lose face with the other syndicates in the city.
Hey, man, look
at open up! A vain man!
Get inside the security room. need to enter the security room and look for the Joker. Get inside the security room.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cutioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. You to kill the Batman. You
shut the hell up and kill the Batman! So do you have anything else to contribute?
I didn't think so.
Fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat. Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform. Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get the offer, hotel?
We gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yeah? Why is that?
Joker's got all hands.
Your back's on to us!
are a little late for supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.
Think I give a damn about your
family?
All right, put him out of his misery.
Let me enjoy it.
Come on, we got him! You wanted this?
Oh, mama!
This is crazy!
Employees rescued for you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know you can't eat all these goodies lying around, but don't go helping yourself to a kid. They're not for you. There, there. Don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. It's wrapped in about 400 pounds of muscle.
Oh, crap!
Uh-oh, Batman, hurry! Someone's about to get shot! Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute.
is unfortunate. For you, I can do it, please.
Your move, boy.
Try it.
Shall we buddy up on him?
Get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
Sinister granted. Has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Zionist thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out of the abandoned amusement park. The word is Vicky Bale's got wind of this.
Damn it. I'm almost there.
outdid themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal. Give it the old optimism is surprising, given that brown you are wearing. Boring! If you can't figure this out soon, I'm gonna take a nap and wait for Santa Claus.
Electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
Ooh, now this one's my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle corn, the clickety-clack of the rides. Oh, the stench of the dead vagrants they found under the boardwalk. Oh, the good old days. When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it. But this gentleman claims he was. Just for fun, let's see how well he does while we electrocute him. I think I smell bat brains burning.
Stop! Just stop! Please! They gotta stop it!
Quickly.
I'm killing me.
I'm gonna
take a little time with you.
Come on, back to the bar.
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry! Please, help my co-workers. Hurry!
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look! I'm on TV!
Hi, Ma! Hey, Vicky! Come here, baby! Get a shot of this!
Thank you.
hostages are safe. I need to hurry to the penthouse and stop the Joker. Seen anything like this. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Oh no! You found my snowman bombs!
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us.
No!
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your
nerves.
The Bat is coming.
I've just seen the explosion of the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, Are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain...
I don't need any ally.
To drop in. And just in time.
He's my parasol.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one? And a party in a pantry!
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let us see what you've got.
Ah!
and watch you kill yourself. I'm calling Captain Gordon.
No, not now.
See, there is still some fire left.
Yes. Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Ben off until he arrives.
I'm looking for a few good men. What else have you? Christmas did all through the house. Not a creature was stirring. Not here! Well, a bad was stirring, but a few more blows to the wall. Won't be any more!
I'll be coming for you, Maestro Loco. Praise me!
Ooh, a terrifying sight. Isn't he bad?
Fight me!
Ooh! He hit you so hard it hurt me!
Rooftop's getting too hot.
Kill you!
Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death.
Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? The bat! The partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer...
I was wondering the same thing myself.